work. You see me have you work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. That's something about that work, 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 work. When you walk a line, 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 line. I'm in the cafe, my ta, 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 ta. Drive me a dessert, yeah. No time to have you lurking. You make a like, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in the righteous. Nobody text me in a crisis. I believe that all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart.
Successful, but not too successful, otherwise you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I am expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. A marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, which I think can be a good thing, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist, a person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.
You wake up, housed up, round round in it, blossom on it. This diamond, my diamond. This rock, my rock. I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies, tell them I woke up like this. I woke up like this. We flawless. Ladies, tell them say.
The nicest. Nobody touched me in the right.